and welcome back to On the Workbench. Today we're going to be taking a look at the PSI Woodworking Morris Taper number 2 large live center for a tailstock on a lathe. This was acquired recently to be able to round out some of my lathe accessories. And so as we get this out of the box here, this is as it comes shipped. This comes nice and sealed. Check for any packing grease in there. So I shouldn't have to do much to this live center. And so I can feel the grease in the bushing here as I spin it. A little bit of packing grease on it, not much. Maybe you can see a little bit of sheen on my finger there, but that's acceptable. Nice, sharp precision point on the end. And so now we'll take this here over to the lathe. This is winter, so fortunately, I need to clean up my lathe bed here. It's getting a little rusty. I need to go ahead and take care of that. And so here's the previous live center that came with my lathe. And I have to see about knocking that out. Okay, with that removed, this new larger live center slides in about like that. So this definitely will dig in deeper into material here on the tailstock end of my lathe. You might remember my lathe stand here that I built about a year ago, year and a half ago. I guess actually closer to a year ago. And if you're wondering how things are doing here, things are doing well. A couple little odd ends here. My chuck here is actually, fortunately, having a little bit of rust on it. I store all my tools here out in my garage. What I'm a little disappointed about is my PSI woodworking chuck here. I'll have to clean this up too when it gets a little bit warmer here. Maybe I'll get rid to knock some of this rust off it here. A little disappointed. I was hoping the metal quality would be a little bit better, but considering what I paid for it, I can't argue too much about that. Everything else is doing fine. There's still a little bit of dust on there from my last turning. I guess there's a minimal amount of rust here on the back, but on my main gouge. So that's just a look at the PSI Woodworking MT2 Live Center.